In a bid to promote entertainment in the country and also owing to its corporate and social responsibility, the CEO of Feskia Cleaning and Babysitting Company, Mohammed Touré, has said supporting the entertainment industry is like giving an opportunity to other young people to strive in the society. In this regard, the Feskia Cleaning and Babysitting Company had supported one of the country's finest comedian, Abubakar Jibril, commonly called Akua the Entertainer, who will be coming up with a show, Laugh Crusade Reloaded. According to Abubakar Jibril, Akua the Entertainer said comedy is a way of life for him and it's a full-time job he is presently undertaking, and this time wants to change the face of Sierra Leone comedy by introducing new techniques and tactics that will create laughter and make people to forget most of the troubles they are going through. And having a sponsor from one of the biggest cleaning agency and babysitting company in the country is a blessing in disguise for him. He is very grateful to the CEO for accepting the request he made.
I would say God don't be very good to me, and I want to say God don't take me to another level. In 2021, Ali, January, I do a show we are called Love Crusade, went on a brand. It was a success, and people really show who the entertainer they love. We then suppose for show person we be into entertainment business. Okay, why Foscare? Foscare and I a big brand, you know, then don't they do a lot of things them in terms of cleaning and babysitting, and you know, they don't do plenty thing and a massive brand. And then they collaborate with Eastern finest stand-up comedian. We mean a giant already. So I believe say we work for do great thing. So think about first care when a big brand, and also me Akua the Entertainer, myself be into big thing inside the entertainment. I believe say we will do massive something. Well, to start with first, just as I've been to say, when first care starts, me are the first person we do the advert. We take them to another level wherein they don't establish big one. So I believe say with million help they will grow past out in this show, because imagine now being a stand-up comedian, I get a lot of clients them, I get plenty of people. So any side way I team up, now like branding business, I will talk about first care and go advertise them more and go showcase plenty thing within the do. Well, basically Foskia and Akua the Entertainer, this collaboration therefore take stand-up comedy to another level, because we want to transform the comedy industry.
Yeah.
We transform the comedy industry already. I would say the comedy industry is one of the best industry right now, with unity, love, and people that support the comedy industry. So I believe say with this particular collaboration, Foskia supporting Akua the Entertainer, it will be massive, it will be huge. So let people expect greatness, you know, this is not huge something.
The CEO and founder of Feskia Cleaning and Babysitting Company, Mohammed Touré, in his remarks stated that promoting young people like himself is a dream he has always been carrying, and also owing to its social and corporate responsibility in a country to promote others. So they are much delighted to sponsor the program that is coming up and call on Sierra Leoneans to undertake a short adventure to help and promote others.
As I always say, this is a registered business where we aim now for provide quality service for our client them, because we believe say whenever we provide quality service for our client them, we client and return go and advertise with business, and that we don't believe in, and that we work on, and that make we outstanding from others. Yeah. Well, as I always say, like, it's not a growing company. Imagine we start first like first care ourselves and babysitting. When we provide ourselves and babysitting service for the client them. Then later we'll move on to the first care cleaning agency, where of course people know, client itself know the kind of service we provide really effective and cost effective. Then quite recently we don't move on to the first care home service. We are in Kedena, you host, you relax, you call the line, we go send you staff, then we go back, you do your hair, do your pedicure and all the rest. This time around, of course, we know so we don't make name at the country, but we order. This time around, we got a proposal from Akua, the entertainer from the East. They come and meet with our partner, Otwi, but they're the first one to get for what I am brand new. We together for good two in past programs then because of we see the country we do, watch at the followers them, they hopefully say this night the camera won't need on board, follow all come and work together and together for push yourself go before. I can always say this, like first care will not just focus on making profit, but we believe in creating impact in the life of people. And we believe say this is not an exception. Like when they come in for help somebody, hopefully say if we try for play our own part, it will grow to another height, it get a lot of potential. And at the same time, we believe say the help for scale our brand name, it will help for sell our brand, and it will help for make we grow to an higher height. So same as an opportunity. And we also believe in a local content policy. We believe for help you, as this now is a Galilean base. So we also believe for help with Salon Board as them for all push the country go before.
The program was climaxed with a signing of Memorandum of Understanding and also exchange of brands between the two. For Star News in Freetown, George Elliott Sam reporting.